फ्रेंड्स, कुनाबरार हियर फ्रॉम रिसर्च डिपार्टमेंट चॉइस हिस्ट्री ब्रोकिंग प्राइवेट लिमिटेड. सो टुडे वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट निफ्टी एंड बैंक निफ्टी. राइट नाउ इफ यू टॉक अबाउट निफ्टी, देन निफ्टी फ्यूचर इज ट्रेडिंग एट 14,893 लेवल. एंड इफ यू टॉक अबाउट पैटर्न वाइज, देन निफ्टी हैज गिवन अ ब्रेकआउट ऑफ इट्स फ्लैग फॉर्मेशन. फ्लैग फॉर्मेशन इज अ कंटिन्यूएस फॉर्मेशन, एंड बेस्ड ऑन दिस फ्लैग फॉर्मेशन वी कैन सी अ वेरी गुड अपसाइड मूवमेंट इन द निफ्टी फ्यूचर ड्यूरिंग एन अपकमिंग ट्रेडिंग सेशन. So, support wise, right now support comes at 14,650. Okay, and upper side we can see very good upside movement in Nifty future. For an example, 15,500 to 16,000. Yes, I am saying 16,000 would be there. And based on the flag formation, even the target comes for the Nifty, it would be somewhere around 17,000 to 18,000. So we can see a very good upside movement in the index specific. It Nifty sustained above 14,750 for a couple of days. Likewise, the Bank Nifty, if you talk about, then Bank Nifty has already given a breakout of its downward falling channel formation. And right now, Bank Nifty has a very good support of its upper rising trend line. Okay, and that support right now comes at 33,300. And recently, the Bank Nifty has taken a support of the same. So, even in the Bank Nifty, we are expecting a very good upside movement. If we talk about level wise, then 34,500. It may act as the intermediate resistance, but if Bank Nifty is closing above this 34,500, then we may see a good upside movement up to the level of 35,500 to 36,500. Yes, 34,500 if Bank Nifty cross this level, then 35,500 to 36,500 would be there. Now, let's come on stock specific. Then, present level, we can see a very good upside movement in Hero Motor Corp. Right now, Hero Motor Corp is trading at 2880. Any fall in the counter up to the level of 2830, up to the level of 2830, that would become a good buying opportunity in the counter with the SL of 2700, and we talk about target wise, then 3145 would be there. So risk reward wise, Hero Motor Corp looks very good. Second counter is there, and from FMCG, counter name is Kolpal. The way Kolpal has been trading since last 2 days, Kolpal has a very good support somewhere around 1460, 1450. So any plunge in the counter up to the level of 1460, it would become a good buying opportunity. For an upside movement up to the level of 1600, so we can see a very good upside movement from this support zone. While at that level, support comes at, one can put a SL somewhere around 1400. So that is from my side. Thank you so much.